Nared's number 11, Lady Vols passed number 18, Georgia 62-46. KNOXVILLE, Tennessee, App. Mercedes Russell reached a milestone and was on the verge of another as number 11 Tennessee dominated number 18 Georgia 62-46 on Sunday. Russell scored 13 points, leaving her one shy of 1,500 for her career, and grabbed 15 rebounds, making her the sixth Tennessee player to reach 1,000 boards. Jaime Nared led the Lady Vols, 21-4, 9-3, who have won four straight, with 15 points, and Mean Jackson and Rennia Davis added 11 each. Taja Cole and Mackenzie Ingram had 11 points apiece for the Bulldogs, 21-4, 9-3, who have not won in KNOXVILLE since 1996. Davis closed the first quarter with a 3 for a 17-13 lead, and the Lady Vols scored the first 10 points of the second quarter. After two Georgia free throws, Tennessee scored the next 9 points and led 36-19 at the break. Georgia missed its first 14 shots of the second quarter.